这纽约的夏天终于是来了，不过到了夏天我还是想吃火锅，怎么能够吃到又清淡又不上火的火锅呢？我就请教了一个我的美食界的好朋友啊，没想到他又把我引到豆老坊来了。
I love Dollar Shop, so I'm very glad to be back here again, and let's see what Carrie has in store for us.
Let's go.
Hi,
我们一直想找好吃的夏天适合夏天的火锅，没想到你又把我们引到这儿
来了。对对对，因为最近豆老坊我来吃过，它有一些非常特别好的新品推出来，但还是豆老坊是我最喜欢最钟爱的一个地方，那我们就迫不及待的进去吧，
赶快去试一试看。
Dollar Shop is the premium when it comes to New York Hotpot. It's even a must visit for celebrities. There's no coincidence that we're back here again. Summer is right around the corner and Dollar Shop has new menu additions to kick off the season. You'll feel the refreshing summer atmosphere right when you walk into the door. Before we chow down, let's see what the customers recommend.
今天吃的是药膳锅，我个人最喜欢吃的就是番茄牛尾，然后就是酸酸甜甜的，特别好吃。
你喜欢他们家的牛肉，还有那个活体香菇，是新鲜弄的吗？比较就是感觉吃起来比较新鲜，然后很干净很卫生，我感觉。
我比较喜欢吃他们这个雪花和牛肉粒，因为就是肥而不腻的那种，吃起来口感也挺好的。
他们家那个丸类和滑类是特色，每回来我都点。之后他们家那个有一个新品是那个活体香菇，吃起来特别新鲜，口感也特别好。
这边有酸奶，好像是新品吧，夏季的，然后吃着好像是他们自己发酵的。
然后还有他家酱很好吃，都是现熬的，特别喜欢吃那个牛肉酱和 XO 酱。
我觉得这家环境特别特别好，然后灯光也特别好，照相特别好看，然后他家就是服务态度也特别特别好，然后性价比特别高，然后菜好吃，然后还不贵。
他们家应该最大的特点是性价比比较高，环境好，好吃又不贵。
First, let's check out this Chinese herb pot.
Carrie, 今天这个夏天豆老坊有哪一个锅是你比较推荐的？
今年夏天其实我觉得最推荐的就是这一款药膳，它有四种人参在里面，非常滋阴补阳。所以你可以尝一下它的味道，非常鲜美。
I am so impressed that Dollar Shop keeps pumping out new stuff. We always come here and we continue to be surprised.
Yeah,
and you can see all the great ingredients in there.
我看到有这个参，看到有当归，刚才 Carrie 说有四种参，还有红枣、
枸杞，
看上去就是很清淡的一锅。
Was our guess correct? Let's head to the kitchen and find out.
今天给大家就是推荐一款我们新推出的一个滋补药膳锅。我们药材挺多，你看光这个药材就是这个参都有四种，还这个药材也有三种，这个枸杞大枣啊，加这姜片，加起也这也有三种。你喝着汤啊，会对人身体就是安神的，助于睡眠的。
Dollar Shop's hot pot soups are made from chicken bones, but the Chinese herb pot is made with beef bone. The seasoning is very simple. It's just a pinch of salt.
这个汤是药膳汤，药膳汤它成分不一样，它里边是牛的大骨头，牛骨头和那个老鸡一直炒制，加我们那个所有那个药材在里一起炒，炒够熬要十几个小时，然后打出来调制，调制是这个汤，这个是调味的。只是加点盐，不加什么鸡精、味精都不加的。等一下你们尝一下，就知道这口味了。
I love that.
真的是有一种清淡不失滋味的那种感觉。
The Chinese herb pot tastes very refreshing and sweet. It's an excellent choice for summer. And of course, we can't forget about the live mushrooms. What is it exactly?Carrie gives us an introduction.
这个现在是豆老坊最推荐的一个有机活体菇。它所谓的有机活体菇，你看它长在那个木干上，它其实现在是活的这个蘑菇、香菇，最好的香菇。因为它煮熟了之后，你吃的时候它的那个口感非常的好，就是像 QQ 的，有点像吃 QQ 糖那种感觉。你可以尝一下，待会儿那个等你的锅底煮熟了，你先尝尝。
Tian and I love mushrooms, fresh or dried. This is the first time we've seen them served like this. Dollar Shop's mushrooms are all sourced from a local farm in upstate New York. They are grown using soilless technology and watered using underground irrigation. They're so unique, I can't wait to give it a try.
哎，我觉得摸一下那个感觉，和我平常接触的香菇还不太一样啊。平常要不然袋子里的这种就是干香菇很干，然后菜场买的呢可能更水润、更肉感一点。这个就是有点介乎于上面就是干干的，然后里面摸上去又是那种肉肉的感觉，介乎于两者之间。
So cute. Is this a common thing to do in China? Because we don't have anything like this.
We all know that the concept of the from farm to table. So.You know, this is fresh and you freshly cut. It's like you have a basil or rosemary. You cut it in fresh. The flavor can be really
a very natural experience. Okay. Oh, I love it.
When the mushrooms are brought to your table, it's best to ask the server to cut them for you. The restaurant keeps the root of the mushroom on the lock so that more mushrooms can keep growing. It's so eco-friendly and natural.
这个我们反正就让它在锅里面多煮一会儿。
对对对。
其实越煮越精味嘛。
对。
As we boil the mushrooms, we have to try their signature shrimp, fish, and marbled beef paste. Tian and I have definitely missed these.
So while we wait for the mushroom, can we try something?
I thought you would never ask.
Yeah. Let's start with the meat.
Okay.
I'm always good with the meat.
好吃。有一种黄油的香味在里面，吃上去很软。
很糯，肉香味很足。
This is what the Dollar Shop is known for.
而且我不得不说，这个药膳锅它真的是带着一点点干的那种味道，所以它的这种甜味呢和牛肉，因为大家都知道牛肉和甜味是比较搭的，它有点干的味道和牛肉也搭配的特别好。
Even though it cooks for such a short amount of time.Really has taken on the mushroom flavor to it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Let me try this one. 我尝的是虾滑。嗯，很弹牙，而且这个虾肉很新鲜，很新鲜，带着一点清甜的味道。不用说了，之前每次我尝的时候都觉得好好吃，好好吃。
Check out these dumplings. They look so good. I wonder what they're filled with. Let's have a bite to find out.
这种水饺就是豆老坊刚推出的叫春秋水饺，所以你大家吃吃看，猜猜里面的肉馅是什么？
好呀，这皮一个绿的，一个黄的，正好一个春天，一个秋天。
对，猜一下。
Two kinds of dumpling.
Really? So what are these filled with? We're gonna find out.
I don't know.
We're gonna find out.
猜一下。
And the name of it is spring and autumn.
Spring and autumn. Mm-hmm. I'm noticing so many different elements here. It's very nature oriented. Like we have this little stump right here.
Yeah.
And then the log and the meat is on the branches over there with some fresh green.
Let's see what's inside.
This dumpling is definitely agreeing with me. It's got shrimp in there. And there's a crunch or something. And there's celery. So fresh.I like that a lot.
Wow.
You're right.
Pork.
And a little bit cilantro. 外皮好软好软啊，吃上去滑滑的。然后猪肉也好香，配着这个香菜在里面，还有韭菜在里面，味道特别好。
The mushrooms are done. Let's see how they taste.
That's a beautiful combination of the herbal broth and the earthy mushroom.
我觉得它具有干香菇的那种香味在里面，又能吃出新鲜香菇那种丰腴的感觉。
对对对。
而且真是他说的没错，我觉得真的是跟这个草药锅是配得很好的。
非常好。因为香菇煮的越久，药膳的味道就进入香菇到里面去了。你尝起来的味道就更鲜美了。
所以煮的越久都不怕，越久就越进味，
对对对，越久越好吃。
This yogurt is made in-house at Dollar Shop. It's super high in probiotics. Your taste buds aren't the only part of your body that will enjoy this, so will your stomach. It's filled with healthy gut bacteria.
之前来喝过酵素，这次我喝到了一个新的酸奶。
这个就是刚豆老坊刚推出的一个自制的酸奶。 因为每天我们夏天吃火锅肯定会有上火呀，比较热的天气喝了这瓶酸奶会降温，
反正就边吃火锅边美容嘛，
边美容，因为酸奶对于每个女性来说是非常好的美容的必备的一个东西。
哎，你别说女性了，我觉得对
男性也一样，是吗？对
对
对，
对啊，
因为自制的酸奶里面它含有非常高的钙，所以你可以补钙也是没有问题的，小孩非常喜欢这一款。
For a refreshingly sour and sweet drink, this is a must order during the summer.
我觉得这个喜欢吃火锅，我觉得多劳坊真给了挺多惊喜的。一年四季，我们有时候想着夏天太热了，
对对对，
但结果多劳坊的东西让吃进去，不仅不会觉得很糟，
其实多劳坊不仅推出这些新菜，其实平常每个季度都会推出一些饮品。你看我们旁边的一些西瓜汁，它是常年都有的西瓜汁，特别是夏天最受欢迎的就是这款西瓜汁。
Cheers, ladies.
Cheers.
To another successful experience at Dollar Shop.
Thank you, Carrie, for bringing us here.
The Dollar Shop is famous for its fresh, top-of-the-line ingredients. Unlike your normal hot pot restaurants, they offer many high-end items, like snow beef, all-natural chicken, wagyu beef, and lobster. Even some of the vegetables are organic. You have to spend a lot of money to enjoy this kind of quality in Manhattan, but at Dollar Shop, you can expect an affordable meal.It's as if the deals keep getting sweeter. If you celebrate your birthday at Dollar Shop and show your ID, you can get $30 off your total bill. Now that's a reason to celebrate.
多劳坊位于法拉盛3636王子街，离7号线地铁步行只要5分钟。